your F122 audio is having issues like choppy or stuttering sounds, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Sound or audio issues are common in newly launched games. Choppy or stuttering sounds generally indicates lag in loading the sound. Here we have shown how you can fix the F122 audio issue. So stick till the end and perform as shown to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do if there is no sound while playing F122 is making sure you selected the correct output audio device. Type sound settings in the window search bar and select the top result. In the output device section, choose the correct audio device you are using. Also, make sure the master volume slider is all the way to the right. Next, click on App Volume and Device Preferences option. Make sure the correct output device is set for the F122 game and the volume slider is all the way to the right. Method 2. The next thing you can do is disable all the sound devices other than the one you are using. Right-click on the sound icon and select sound. Select the playback tab and right-click on the devices other than the one you are using and select the disable option. Do the same thing in the recording tab. Now right-click on the device you are using and select the enable option if it's present. Else, select it and click on set default. Click on apply and OK to save the changes. Method 3. The next thing you can try is disable Oculus virtual audio from device manager if you're not playing the game on VR. Right-click on the Start button and select Device Manager. Expand Sound, Video and Game Controllers and right-click on the Oculus Audio Driver. Select the Disable Device option. Method 4. Another thing you can do is disconnect any external mic you have connected to your PC. If you're not using the microphone, simply disconnect it and see if the audio issue fixes. Method 5. If you're using Voicemeeter, then you need to disable or close it. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, look for Voicemeeter and right-click on it. Select the End Task option to close it. To disable it, open Device Manager again. Expand Sound, Video and Game Controllers and right-click on Voicemeeter. Select the Disable Device option. Method 6. The next thing you can try is disabling the hands-free telephony feature. Open control panel. Change the view by to category and select hardware and sound. Next, click on Devices and Printers. Right-click on the output device you are using and select Properties. Select the Services tab and wait for a couple of seconds for it to load. After the loading is finished, uncheck the hands-free telephony box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 7. If you are using wheels and pedals, then having the controllers connected can lead to stuttering or lag. First, connect the pedal directly to the wheel base with RJ12 connector. Remember to not use the USB connector as it can lead to issues. Next, make sure your controllers are not connected while using wheels and pedals, and similarly, make sure that your wheels and pedals are not connected while using controllers. Method 8. The next thing you can try is reinstalling the graphics driver. Right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver is uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, you will need to install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. Running these apps will automatically detect that the graphic drivers are missing and they will download and install them automatically. Restart your PC once the drivers are installed and run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 9. Another thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on F122 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 10. The next thing you can do is change the in-game settings as we have shown to fix this audio issue. Open F122 and click on Games option. Next, click on Settings and select Audio Settings. Set the auto simulation quality to low. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.